Magic 8-Ball, is low CBR in Russia the most important issue faced today?
It is decidedly so.
Well, guess that solves it. Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. Crude birth rate, the number of babies per 1,000 people in the population. Anna's version of Russia? Wait, what are you drawing, Anna? Current population of Russia is 142,472,272. Population growth rate of Russia is -0.03. Which means permanent population decline.
Women's rights is another cause of the low CBR in Russia. When women get jobs, they get lots of money, which is great, but when women get jobs, they also decide not to have babies. Education is yet another cause of the low CBR in Russia. A good education leads to a good job, but jobs take up time. With no time, people have no time for having children. The economic standpoint is another cause for the low CBR in Russia. If a family does not have very much money, they are not likely to have any kids. Yet, when a couple is bringing in double the income and have much more money, they are still unlikely to have children and would rather buy a yacht. One impact of Russia's low CBR is that there are less children, which equals less people in jobs when more workers are needed. The low CBR in one country can impact the global economy. The resources that Russia has are linked to the jobs in Russia. The resources in Russia also give Russian citizens jobs, but without the people to work, there will be no resources for the global economy.
Currently, the Russian government has a special day off work specifically for baby making. In addition, the Russian government also offers money for families that have more than one child. Our plan is to raise the price of contraceptives. With this price increase, those who are not able to afford them will no longer be able to get them to prevent having children. If the government is able to promote pro-life ideals, then the crude birth rate may increase. In addition, we plan to offer government-mandated daycare for all the children of people who are fully employed. This daycare will have education programs. Better education programs will be in place for couples with more than one child. These education programs will help jumpstart school and teach them valuable life lessons such as sharing and teamwork. These programs will ultimately benefit the economy of Russia by helping children when they grow up to get higher degrees and stuff.
Thank you, Mrs. Linehan, for buying candy to fuel our creativity. Thank you to Mr. Linehan for teaching us about SD cards. Thank you, Mr. Foster, for allowing us to use your film equipment. Thank you to Avicii for the wonderful song that was used as background music. Thank you, Connor, for letting us use your room, whiteboard, and camera. Thank you to Apple for producing iMovie. Thank you to the Hools and Fosters for allowing their children to spend countless hours at Anna Linehan's home.